Hi guys, and welcome to another tutorial on how to connect CSS and HTML file. So make one HTML file and make one CSS file in your folder next to each other, and in your HTML file just add this code link. Just add this code. It's a link. It's a ref. Oops. Ref. And connect our CSS file right here. Just write the name of your styles CSS of the name of your CSS file, and then we said rel. It means that we are relating to a style sheet. And that's it, guys. Let's check if this works. Of course, let's say in our styles CSS, let's say it's a background color of our body is let's set gray. Oops, it works. As you can see, we changed the background color of our HTML file, but we are writing over here in our styles CSS, and this style is transferred to the HTML file. It's pretty easy, pretty simple, but don't forget, if you move your styles CSS to another location, don't forget to change this. Because if you change the location, HTML file cannot locate the CSS and it won't apply. For example, if we move our CSS file in a new folder called CSS, then we must in our HTML file add the path to that CSS. It's something like this. It's exactly like this, CSS and styles CSS, and it will work again. So be careful. It's very easy, but be careful of these paths. And if CSS doesn't work, it's 90% that you mistype something over here, that you screw up this line of code. Done that 1 million times, and now I'm very, very, very cautious about these things. But after a time, you will forget about it. It will be automatic. And that's it for me. Stay tuned for the next tutorials, and bye-bye.